Beautiful shot. Width offered. Just helped it on its way, really. Oh, dispatched for a maximum. Can't bowl there to Amy Jones. She's been waiting and waiting.
Shot. She's got lots on that one, Chamari Atapattu. Well, how high has it gone? Has it gone long enough? Yes, it has. Six to finish the over. 59 for no loss. Shot. That is really well played. Boulder! Susie Bates into the attack. Massive breakthrough.
Gone high in the air. Opportunity for Beaumont. Takes it. Nicely done. And the return of Isabel Wong has paid dividends for the Southern Vipers. Walloped away. That's an enormous strike from Georgia Elwes. What a finish to the over.
The change of angle from Tash Farrant, and Jones able to get it away, and she picks up 50, her fourth KSL 50 and her third 50 in 2019. Aerial and taken. Schofield running around to her left. It was hanging in the air. She judged it well. I think inside edge, sure no, given. Finger raised, first ball. Good use of the crease, well manipulated from Amy Jones. And this is where she is so good, Amy Jones. Cannot believe her luck. Well, this is a great shot because she's used her feet but then really had to reach for it. Gone!
What a gift for Beaumont, which she dispatches with great ease all the way. And gone. Jenny Gunn, it is, with the catch. Well done. Brilliant, and that's brilliant work.
This is wonderful. Right hand, a good bounce throw. Oh, that's fantastic cricket, Loughborough Lightning.
Beautifully chipped, by the way. That's really well timed by Amanda Jade Wellington, her second boundary. Got it right across the stumps. Wellington getting a little bit too adventurous, knowing the rate was climbing.
Bold, full straight. Well, that's aerial. Atapattu is under it. She's taken it. That's a good option. Tash Farrant, she's been practicing that shot a lot in the net.
Oh, that's a really good shout. Really good shout. Good enough for Rob White. Lovely feet. Lovely strike. Lovely result. Gone. Just once again, shuffling too far across the offside, showing too much to Chamari Atapattu. Oh, and that's it. Getting in a bit of a tangle. Ball clips the bails. And the final wicket falls. And it is a comfortable victory for the Loughborough Lightning.